So in terms of having sex after delivery, the first thing to mention is delivery is usually, an intense period, and the women will need a bit of time to heal from the delivery, either regardless of whether it was a cesarean or it was a vaginal birth. And there will also be a few weeks of bleeding, and that will take time to resolve completely. So what we tell couples is, as soon as the lady has delivered and she's noticing that the period of bleeding is easing off and goes away completely, then that's a signal that, she could go back into her sexual function. That may go away, but still there might be, a bit of discomfort in the pelvis after delivery, especially if there was a bit of trauma during delivery, like a tear during a vaginal birth or after cesarean, and the body may not feel comfortable to resume sexual activity. So if the lady feels that, she doesn't feel ready and not comfortable, then it doesn't matter if another few weeks elapse before sexual intimacy is resumed. So I think the bottom line is, as soon as the lady feels well healed, she's not in any discomfort in the pelvis, and the initial trial at resuming sex is not uncomfortable at all, then they can resume sexual activity. There's no defined period in terms of is it 3 weeks, is it 4 weeks, is it 5 weeks, 6 weeks. It's what the couples feel and how comfortable they feel resuming sexual activity after delivery.